some rest for some hypnosis. Am I correct? You would like me to hypnotize you to go to sleep. Fully prepared to do that. So if you are ready, then go ahead and get comfortable and we can get started. Now, please focus your attention on me. I'm going some deep breaths, and I'd like you to mirror my breathing, meaning when I take a breath in, you take a breath in, and when I exhale, you like a mirror. Ready? Good. Your breathing should feel like waves in the ocean going in the shore and then pulling back out to sea. In and out. Inhale. Exhale. Next part of the hypnosis, in order to bring you further into the trance, I'm going to employ the use of a magical hypnotic pendant. the pendant works is I hold the chain with one hand and I let the actual circular pendant swing freely in a repetitive back and forth motion. And this motion any of my clients, but I know that I've used this technique on you before with your consent, and it's always worked wonderfully. So I don't think this time will be any different. I think the back and forth will serve. And relaxation, which is ultimately the goal of our hypnosis here today, is sleep. 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 Shh. Shh. Your whole body it's relaxed, your muscles feel like they are melting. You feel and you sink deeper and deeper. And you haven't done so already, then please close your eyes. Just close your eyes, because we are about to enter the final stage. So go ahead and close your eyes. Now for me. Final piece of the puzzle, the last thing that will put you I'm going to count down from 10. And when I get to 1, you are going to be fast asleep. So once again, I'm going to start at 10. And I'm going to count down to 1 slowly. And by the time two.